Yeah, Danelle, when you think of a couple things about kindergarten, you think of the colored carpet on the ground, you think of all the stickers and the behavior chart. But for me, I was always in the red on that one because I was a terrible kid. But moving forward, one mom is now taking up all the responsibility and going above and beyond to make sure her kids have everything they need and their school year looks as normal as possible.